I think that one of the reasons that I engaged in this candidacy in the first place is to deal with the hypocrisy in my own party. Before we go to November, everyone's trying to fast forward to November without dealing with a convention in July. We need to have a family meeting and discuss how we're going to function as a party. Before I would go to grandma's at Thanksgiving, my mother would have a meeting at our house so we know how to behave. We need to have a behavior meeting because we're not functioning right.